When they slam that cell door shut, remember that I warned you, you could have avoided going to prison.
I swear to God, I will dedicate the rest of my life to making sure you go to jail. You scumbag turd.
I will hunt you down like Nazi 70 years after the war on drugs is complete and put you on the trains to Auschwitz, you evil fucks.
Don't worry about bringing breaking the law. Don't worry about who I'm going to
vote. Who voted no?
Did
Matthew
Weiss vote no?
Yes, he did.
To make money. Just to help yourself.
Gentleman walking away is not making a walk of shame. He voted no.
Not everybody's listening. We've got a few no votes.
We're going to find out who voted how.
Well, that's right. We'll find out.
Some
people need
the
non-smoking
for
a
problem.
Hey, no problem.
I don't think we should tax your medicine.
Okay.
You're a good
man.
Thanks a lot, sir.
Not all of us sold us out. Thank you, sir, for your sensible vote. God bless you. Thanks for your time.
You hear that, guys? He said we shouldn't be taxing medicine. That's a sensible politician. Medication, which is a big problem too. We don't mind the income tax too, but the taxing patients on medication we don't like.
It's all corporatism. It's all big business now.
Well, everything is.
Yes, ma'am. Have a nice day.
Did you hear that? Everything is corporations and taxation. Even she said, sad to say.
Frank Castell's a scumbag criminal.
Send your woman out. don't pay attention to your constituents.
Greg Pesto's a scumbag.
Don't beat his eye.
So is Billy Michael Compton.
Don't look us in the eye after what you did to us.
Oh.
We're about ready to wrap it up here, I think. We were just telling, particularly Clint Kesto. We're about wrapping it up here. Yeah, he's wide open, man.
Try not to see any of the songs, or we're just chiming in on.
I like this. Believe me, I like this. But I also.
Yes.
It's good value stuff.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's all we just watched happen to Steve Sanders, and they just shipped him out today to he's gonna be shipped out to Chicago or North Carolina for a mental evaluation over what's going on over that little thing on Facebook.
You are
the
feds. You should be filming that, bro.
I don't totally understand the situation.
Yeah. Jeff, nice talking to you.
See you.
Thank you.
You can try and arrest me, whatever you want.